The following video may contain harsh language and spoilers for the movie in question. I mean, probably. I don't know. Really just depends on what you consider to be what. Today on Movie Mac Review, we will be talking about Lowriders versus Zombies from Space. Here's what happened. Random meteor drops an elbow onto some wild marijuana, and those what smoke it become green-faced zombies with anger management issues. Young couple Johnny and Maria are going to an all-night kegger that is also hosting some lowriders, the cars with the fancy tech that make them bounce. Then the green-faced assholes show up to wreck the fun. This film is overflowing with heart, love for cinema, and competent storytelling. These characters are very easy to like, and you want to see more of them. Johnny is one of the best-written characters I have seen in the last 2 years. Their relationships are believable, and the chemistry is bubbling with honesty. They all have backstory that is implied by these relationships, and it makes the world feel real. Not like a screenplay, a film set, fictional adventure. This feels like real life, with space weed and zombie waitresses that pummel guys with baseball bats. We have something very original with the ghouly zombie fuckers, like more of a 28 Days Later rather than Night of the Living Dead, but with some Evil Dead mixed in. It's a terrific combo. The last 15 to 20 minutes is chock full of violent zombie mayhem, and once it goes off, it is fucking on. Loved this so much that I would want so badly to see some kind of direct or spiritual sequel. Also buy it. That will help them do just that. Let me know what you thought of Lowriders versus Zombies from Space, and thanks for watching.